On April 2, 2002, Hyundai Motor Company, Korea's largest automotive manufacturer, announced it would construct a $1 billion automotive assembly and manufacturing plant in Montgomery, Alabama. On April 12, 2002, Hyundai Motor Manufacturing Alabama was incorporated.